You don't know me, but I know you. Oh, quite a file, quite a story. So let me get right to the point. I work for an organization. I won't say which, but you can guess, Right now, I can't tell you much as long as you're still just a civilian, but I can tell you that...
I tried to go to the library today to upload my videos. Yes, yes, library. Shameful. My computer is not updated and it's like out of date, kind of. I want to use it for recording music and all that stuff. And I just ran out of memory, so I'm trying to get it to laptop. So if anybody's out there something, let me know. So cheap or something. I'm not sure. But yeah. So I couldn't upload.
Gosh. So.
With the wrong person, what? They send a bounty.
What?
Why? Why? Person, next customer. Thank you. Was another cop behind me or in front of me. How could they? Should we invite them? Yeah, we're gonna invite them. We're gonna see if they're down with the, down with the sickness, you know? Nah. If they're down with the shits. Let's see. We'll have backup or not. I still haven't charged my phone. I need to charge my phone. So I'm working on a new song. That's pretty cool. I found the beat. And yeah. I'm about to like work on two new songs or launch two new songs. That's about it. Stacy. Kevin.
Everything okay?
Man, shut the fuck up. Swear to God.
Stay safe, boss.
Why is you still speaking to me, sir? Damn, Kevin. I swear to God, I need to replace you with another female or something. Damn. Like, that's how unfeminist I am or something, right? Nobody's gonna join for us. Who else for us? I'm gonna try again. I'm gonna try again. We at least need one person, right? Not really. I don't think so. I think we got this under control. Security gang. Oh, I forgot we have this one. We need it. We need people. We need people. What should we do? This one? High society. We should do high society. Society. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Let me stand up real fast. Let me see if they accepted my freaking shit. My friend request. I can't. Oh my gosh, nobody's gonna join. Nobody's gonna freaking join me. Nobody likes me. Damn, sad life. I want to time, I want to time. Nobody in world history will ever like me. I don't know why. Why? I'm a good guy. I'm a good guy. I said that I'm a good guy. I always see this all the time. Something's shaking. What the freak? Something was shaking. I was supposed to pick something up. Was that drone, and then it just disappeared. God dang it. It's not this. It's not that. Gonna help me. That's it. Let's do this. Let's do this, guys.
So, the last active trace we have on this copy of Dre's phone is at that preppy country club up in the Bluffs. This trail's pretty hot, so get over there quick, and we might find the way-too-rich asshole who got it. Franklin's gonna call you on the way there.
Okay. Let's go. So, investigate the country club. Nobody's here, right? That's cool. Look, that's a cool bong. Look at that bong. That's pretty cool. I'll take one of these, you know. For later. They haven't. So people can say I haven't done anything. Anything gangster. Maybe not really, but oh my gosh, I think Franklin will understand. I think Franklin will understand. I swear we should have jumped off. We could have like left off the roof. Exited out the roof. But I guess not. It's our life.
Okay, another day, another bougie ass member club. Hey, let's do this. We'll holler on the way over there, all right? Okay, shit, wanna run us through this run?
So, we're gonna need the club security footage. Job one is find the club surveillance room. Job two is break in. Then, you're gonna use the USB I gave you to get into the archive and send the footage back to me. I'll scan it for a lead, then hopefully we can pick up the trail of this data.
Alright, for sure, shit, we on it.
On the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's coming at you. I'll get back to it then.
Found it. No. Found it. Let's go.
Run.
Okay, got the footage. I got it leaving the club in a limo. Let me just check who it's registered to. Damn.
What now?
Shell company. Complete dead end. Except if... Sweet. The plate got flagged speeding on the traffic camera network. Last known location with you now.
Damn. Good shit.
Stop.
up, boss? I'll be here.
Are we gonna be able to restart it? The roof.
All right, look, let's go. Start heading over to the Pacific Bluff Country Club. We'll be in touch, all right? Hey, Monty, tell them what's going on, all right?
Right, so when you get there, find the surveillance room. Break into it. Then you're going to use the USB I gave you to hack into the security footage and upload it to our network so I can scan for leads. Okay, I got it. We're only a few hours behind. The data left in a limousine. I just ran the limo's registration through every database I can get to. It's registered to some shell company. No address, no employee list.
Damn. Sounds like a dead end to me.
Yeah, except it got flagged speeding on the traffic camera network. Here's the last known location.
All right, I got it. Shit, let's go.
Okay, you just want to follow it. Looks like it's down a passenger since it got flagged, so we have to assume the data's not on board. Just keep your distance and see where it goes.
Hey, look, if they see you and get spooked, do what you gotta do to get some intel on that driver. Take his ass out, get his ID, and bring it back to you. When it gets wherever it's going, make sure you get the pick, all right?
Just the entrance will do. Send it to me. I'll investigate the owner, but I say maybe back off for now.
Yeah, all right. But shit, we gonna need to find a real good reason to come back here.
And the access code for that gate.
For sure. Look, let's find out who owned this motherfucker and regroup, all right? We'll be in touch. Get back to the office whenever you're ready.
See you soon.
Thank you.
bought ourselves a truck. Yeah. We're gonna mod it up right now and stuff. We needed a truck. We needed this off-road vehicle for certain card meets and stuff. Yada yada. So I'm kind of happy. Kind of happy I finally got it. Okay. Shout out to Lucifer. Lucifer 34, I believe. You could check him out on YouTube. Stuff. He does a lot of car meets and stuff. But yeah, you'll meet him. We'll meet him. We'll bump into him again and stuff. Let's see.
Hey, what you got for us on that mansion?
So it belongs to Ben Brooks, crypto investor. Billionaire, of course.
What the hell you want with Dre Music?
Yeah, it's weird, right? So I did a little digging, and it looks like he wants to use it as an NFT.
Hey, you think he gonna sell this thing or what?
Yeah, he's setting up some hyper-exclusive gathering at his place to do a world premiere and put it up for auction.
Oh, shit. Okay, well, look, let's get our associate on that guest list.
Uh-huh. That's it. The freak. Oh, there you go, there you go, there you go, there you go. Guest list. I guess we're gonna get the guest list. They're trying to get our... They're gonna try to promote Dre's music like that. He wasn't even ready to promote it. What the freak, dog? What the freak? F it, F it. This is why we're here. Again, guys, that's why we're here. Come on. Why Dre? Out of all people, Dre. Dre, Dr. Dre, the D-R-E, the double O-G, and stuff. Alright. Let's go. I think our next purchase is gonna be a facility. Low key. We kinda need one. And I know we almost bought one last time, but yeah. What is my helicopter?
Hey, so this crypto dude, Ben Brooks? He's planning to auction off that NFT at an exclusive cocktail event at his place. We need a way in. And if I know anything about these big tech motherfuckers, their lawyer's always on speed dial and always got a front door key. Imani's got that motherfucker's address. Now let's go pay his ass a visit.
No! I have no parachutes!
Okay, look, we're gonna need some alone time with this lawyer if we're gonna persuade his ass to give us the access code to this fucking party. You're gonna need to get him back to the office alive, all right?
And if we take his car, too, we can use it to get past the gate at the mansion.
Oh, shit, hell yeah, good call. Look, let's do this shit right, though. Start with getting past the dude's security. When you get to him, use the stun gun I set you up with. Should knock his ass out cold.
Whack, and I'm dead, right? No. Listen. Oh my. Sorry, guys. I'm smacking off something. Big time smacking. don't want to do it again. We're gonna do it again. We're gonna do it one more time. At least this time I didn't like glitch out and stuff. The first time it didn't even like let us find the memo. Just straight up told us where we go. Like, you felt the mission, so God dang it.
I'm gonna marry the president of Hamney Bank tomorrow and quit my job. Or I'll be the president of Hamney Bank. It'll be a good day.
We're gonna have to probably end stream after this round, sadly. We'll be back on in a bit. We're gonna be back on GTA or Fortnite, who knows. If not, go check it out on our YouTube or Twitch, you know. We still have our videos right there, and we have more videos on YouTube, do we? I think so, I don't even know. I know we have some Twitch exclusives. Damn, I should have said anything. I might leave this video on Twitch, low-key. Because nobody yet knows about that. And I'm not going to explain any further more. So, yeah, Twitch, feel freaking special, Twitch. Feel special. I love you guys. I mean, you guys always get the best, right? We're always live. I'm trying to connect my YouTube and Twitch together. Like on Discord or something. You know, if I could stream it at the same time. But I'm not sure when that's gonna happen. Hopefully tomorrow. Hopefully. Today is Veterans Day, so happy Veterans Day. So forth, so on. I'm actually a reject, you know. That's the funny part. I didn't get accepted to the Marines due to my tattoos, my face tattoo. Sadly. If not, I wouldn't have been here, guys. Maybe I would have. Who knows?
Hey, so this crypto.
Don't get face tattoo, guys. So one more.
Okay, look, we're gonna need some alone time with this lawyer if we're gonna persuade his ass to give us the access code to this fucking party. You're gonna need to get him back to the office alive, all right?
And if we take his car too, we can use it to get past the gate at the mansion.
Oh shit, hell yeah, good call. Look, let's do this shit right, though. Start with getting past the dude's security. When you get to him, use the stun gun I set you up with. Should knock his ass out cold.